Hello and welcome to Attiquistoria in Lahinch, County Clare. Located on the stunning elevated site just 3 minutes by car into the seaside resort of Lahinch is this magnificent 5-6 bedroom detached family home set on an incredible private site that really is a home to be viewed to truly appreciate its outstanding location and indeed the high level of accommodation on offer. As you approach the property, you can see you have your gated entrance into the vast Tarmac Adam Drive. And to the left-hand side, this section here, this 1.5-storey section, is certainly something I'll explain a little bit better when we go in, where that could be looked at as converted into a self-contained unit. And then here on the right-hand side, you have the main house. Of course, it's all interconnected as it's configured right now. But as we go through the video, I'll explain it a little bit further. But let's take a look at the inside of Attiquistoria, Lahinch, County Clare. So once you come through the main entrance porchway, you're into the main entrance hall and a very, very nice spacious layout and indeed each room nicely proportioned as you'll see as we continue the video tour. Lahinch, as you know, is well known for its championship and castle course, the amazing beach and beachside walk. You have easy access to all of the local amenities, of course, be it the high level of bars, restaurants, retailers, art galleries, and so much more. And of course, great accessibility to the remainder of the Wild Atlantic Way, bringing you onto Liscannor, Doolan, the Cliffs of Moher, the Burren, and indeed down into Spanish Point and Milltown Malbet, and further down into Doombeg as well. And it just really is the best location in terms of having such of the high volume amenities on your doorstep here. As I say, the property is positioned about 3 minutes outside Lahinch, nicely elevated in the townland of Attiquistoria. So I think enough about the location. We'll continue through the ground floor layout of this home. So as you come through the main entrance hallway, you have the glass panel door here into a main reception, which then further connects into another and connecting into another. And it's that further down one is where I mentioned that you possibly would look at a self-contained unit if need be, but outstanding flow to that area there. And we'll pop back into there very shortly. Into the kitchen dining. And again, you're into a nice, bright, open plan space with the solid fuel stove here, surrounded by the marble fireplace and the cast iron insert and polished marble flag. Great connectivity out into the brick paved patio. And then of course you have your lawned area, your garden room over here on the right hand side. But look at the gorgeous outlook you have from the rear of the home as well. Looking out into the rolling countryside. And out the front, you do get that glimpse of the sea view and of course down into the burn and the golf courses and so on. So your kitchen, usual built-in one and base units with the 1.5-bowl single drainer sink, mixer tap, you've your integrated fan-assisted oven and your hob, dishwasher, eye-level glass display units, tile splashbacks around, and you've your tile flooring here as well. And then here on the right-hand side, you have just a unit with the space for the fridge freezer. And the door in front of me there is into a very spacious, fully equipped utility with all the built-in wall and base units there as well. So back into the entrance hallway, and we'll pop through here into the main reception rooms. But just to explain, here down the main hallway, you have the stairs up to the first floor where you have 2-3 bedrooms. There's 3 bedrooms really upstairs and no shortage of en suites. Down here then you can have a mix of office, second TV room or whatever you want to make it, because you have all of the space, you have space galore, and we'll come back to that side of the house very shortly as well. So into the main reception, you have the quality polished wood flooring, the marble surround fireplace with the marble insert and polished marble flag, and that has the integrated gas fire, built-in fireside TV unit here, with the glass display again, an additional bay storage, recessed ceiling lighting above, and then you have the open arch into really what you'd perhaps make the formal dining room, and that has the sliding patio door out onto the front. Through here, you have yet another reception room, but again, great potential here if you wanted to close off these two double doors. And you're into, you could have an open plan kitchen, living, dining in this space, because it's enormous. again, private access out into the patio, and then you have a super ensuite double bedroom on the first floor, but a really, really nice open plan room here with, again, the quality of your timber flooring, the recessed lighting, you have your wood pellet stove here, and as I say, the connectivity out into the patio and understairs storage positioned. And then here you have the U-shaped stairs that leads to a first floor landing into a really, really fine double bedroom here at this level. So be this be a holiday home or permanent residence, if you need additional accommodation, this is ideal for that self-contained unit, especially when you look at all the car parking you have out to the front, the size of your patio out into the back. You could split everything up. It really, really does have the huge potential for that. As I say, you do get your glimpse of the Atlantic, and of course down into, right across the way, you're down into the burn here on your right, down into the scanner, over onto the cliffs of Moher. You just have that elevation here that is even, it's just more spectacular in reality. Off of this room then we have the ensuite, very nicely fitted out with the fully tiled ceiling to floor walls and floors. You have your washhand basin with mixer tap, the overhead wall mounted mirror unit with the surround lighting, double shower tray with the sliding glass panel shower door, and just overall very nice and tastefully done there. So that's that 1.5 story section, as I explained, out on the front of the house. Then as we head back down and we head across to the other side, you have, again, no shortage of bedrooms. You have your bathroom, but this open plan space here is just remarkable, and of course offers great potential. Then down to the main hallway, you have the main bathroom here on the left-hand side. Again, finished to a similar standard as you saw upstairs, with the ceiling to floor tiling, the quality of your fixtures and fittings, your shower tray once again with the sliding glass panel shower door, and here then you have a built-in linen cupboard as well. Nice smart setup here on the right-hand side with the first two bedrooms on the ground floor here to the front. Built-in module on the right-hand side, you have your lined oak style timber flooring, but you have a sliding door position there. So if you're using this, if you have, if kids are one child is in here, another child next door, you have that interconnection via the sliding door, which again could be very easily closed up if you wanted to use it for different purpose. But again, two really, really nice double bedrooms. And of course, this has the ensuite off of it also. Across the hallway, another nice double bedroom with the built-in wardrobes here on the left-hand side, wall-mounted shelving units, and that looks out into the back garden. And then here, you'd make this possibly the office. As you can see, it's well laid out and set out for it with the shelving and more built-in units there on the right-hand side. Then upstairs, on this side of the house, we have three further bedrooms. As I say, I was calling it 2.5 bedrooms, it really is three bedrooms. But again, we'll walk you through the whole lot of it. We have the hot press, housing immersion tank and shelving position just there. Nice walk-in hot press. Into a fine double bedroom at first floor level, again offering great views down into the Hinch and surrounding countryside. Built-in wardrobes, your ensuite off of it again. Your polished wood flooring, no shortage of natural light. Really, really nicely proportioned rooms. Nice landing space as well. Then you have a bedroom here. As I said, this is the smallest bedroom in the house, but does have its ensuite. So nice little small double room, but again, has the ensuite off of it. And then almost a mirror image to the first room I brought you into here upstairs. You have the ensuite positioned over on the right. Built-in wardrobes there on the left. And just overall, once again, a very, very nice room. The views, spectacular. I'm hoping you're getting to appreciate it in the video tour, but as I say, in reality, better again. So that rounds off our video presentation of Attic Cristoria here in Lahinch in County Clare. We will be delighted to show you around this stunning home. Please do feel free to call us on 065-684-0200. Or email us info@dngosullivanhurley.com. Thank you very much for watching.